Marissa, we're told it's an easy walk up the trail, but hikers may not realize it's off limits.
There is a gate with a padlock and a sign that says authorized personnel only. But someone somehow opened the cyclone fence to the left of the gate. We talked with some hikers today.
So you know about this trail?
Correct, yeah.
Okay. You know it's off limits?
No, I did not know that. Yeah, I didn't know that.
It is. That's why there's a gate with a lock on it.
Oh, okay. Well, I've been up here with other friends, so I didn't know that. I just moved here like 2 months ago.
Okay.
Cars line the sides of the road in this quiet Kahului neighborhood. It's a short 45-minute walk to Waihee Falls. On a day like this, one can understand why it might be inviting, especially to visitors.
How do you find out about this place?
I don't know. We Google it. We Google for a hiking place that close to a waterfall.
Uh-huh.
And not too far away. You know, like, we don't have enough time to walk the long trail.
Even though the trail to Waihee Falls is gated and locked, hikers can find maps to the area through Yelp and other websites. You saw the sign?
Yes, I did.
And why did you decide to go up the trail?
Well, basically, I just looked up on Yelp, and it just had a bunch of trails. I didn't really know that. It had, like, directions to go in, so I didn't really know it was, like, somewhere we couldn't really be because so much people has been on the hike already, so.
Neighborhood residents weren't overly concerned about the hikers. Many of them have been up this trail themselves. But Kaipo Ferris says there's more than one agency in charge of the area.
So who's going to take the responsibility of the gate? That's the problem.
Word of mouth and social media have turned this into a popular hiking trail on the Windward side. Popular for people and their pets.
All right, the most important question. You picked up after the dogs, right?
Yes. Yes. Big bags.
We will follow up on this story and find out exactly who is in charge of the gate and the property behind it. Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.